We're finally getting some pictures in from Charleston, South Carolina. If we can put them up. There they are now. They're on the scene of this shooting at a church, according to Charleston Police Department. The Twitter feed, the shooting happened at 9 p.m., apparently an address that corresponds with the Emmanuel African Methodist Episcopal Church there. Let's go to the ground now, to the scene. Our CNN producer, Ashley Kilo, joins us now. Ashley, what are you seeing there?
We are still seeing a lot of fire trucks. There's still a lot of activity going on with police, but we just don't know exactly what happened, if they're still looking for a suspect. There's a lot of details that are still missing at this point.
And you have no information on victims, right?
We do not. There are obviously unconfirmed reports out there, and we are trying to figure out how many people were injured or if it got worse than that, and we will get those details as soon as we can.
Yeah, and thank you, Ashley. Stand by. Listen, and as you can see the scene right there. Again, this is Charleston, South Carolina. The scene is 110 Calhoun Street, which corresponds with the Emmanuel AME Church. Again, the shooting happened about 9 o'clock. The last word, official word from the police department is that they were looking for a white male, 21-year-old suspect, wearing Timberland boots, slender, small build, wearing a gray sweatshirt and blue jeans. And again, you're looking at the scene in Charleston, South Carolina. Make sure you stick with CNN for the very latest on this breaking news.
Red, silver, J, all I gotta say.